What's up, guys? Big Muscle, we on the hustle again, and today we are at the Escambia Bay River. This delta-like river has a delta-like feature at the end, which finishes out just as you pass the Interstate 10 bridge, the Escambia Bay Bridge. So in this video, what you're going to see is the Escambia Bay River, and it takes you all the way back to Interstate 10. In the video, you'll also get a nice view of the scenic Highway 90 that hugs the Escambia Bay for a very good view. Now, this spot is a spot for fishing right here, and there's a fishing pier located right here. So if you need to come fishing or boating or just enjoying the waterways, this is a nice spot. Escambia Bay River. Hope you enjoyed the video. Remember to hit that like button. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. Catch me in the next video. Peace. Thank you.
Thank you.